Let me just say, what you did last Monday night on Raw was fantastic. But this is SmackDown, and I'm in charge. I need to talk to you about a couple of things. Winning the Cruiserweight Championship was a fluke. I mean, people are talking about what a big joke this has been. I mean, that's not even half the problem. You being the Cruiserweight Champion makes you a target. Being a McMahon makes you an even bigger target. I'm a little concerned for your safety. I mean, Hornswoggle, everyone in the locker room wants to be the one that beats Mr. McMahon's son and become the new Cruiserweight Champion. I mean, if that ever happened to you, and you got hurt, and I couldn't live with myself, and Mr. McMahon and family, they would never forgive me. So, this is what I propose. For your safety, and for the best interest of SmackDown, you need to abdicate the Cruiserweight title. This is for your own well-being. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I hope you understand. You'll thank me one day. It's okay. You'll be all right.